champions Enyimba must have taken keen interest in how events unfolded in Enugu on Friday night and would have felt delighted that the Log leaders dropped valuable points. The People's Elephants took on Nasarawa United at the Humuayiwa Township Stadium, intent on capitalizing on the hiccups suffered by their eastern rivals. Enyimba started the match on a run of 7 matches unbeaten and were heavy favorites for the 3 points at stake, as opponents Nasarawa United have lost all their away matches this season. However, Nasarawa had a good chance to score the first goal of the match as Philip Azango's corner kick evaded everybody but Samson Gladibo, who could not hit the target with his header. Enyimba made their own opportunity count in the 31st minute. After Daniel Eto was brought down, Chimaka stepped forward and converted with ease. As the home side saw the insurance second goal, Abu Aziz fired over the bar in the 40th minute after good work by Daniel Eto. Nasarawa almost pulled level, but Abdurrahman Bashir could not capitalize on an error by Ike Tangod and Chinedu Udoji in the Enyimba defense. It was a largely uneventful second half that followed, and it was not helped by the rain-soaked pitch. Enyimba's Aziz tried to trick Nasarawa keeper Raj Ayilesho, but his effort was marginally off target as the People's Elephants ran out slim winners to continue their steady climb up the log of the Nigerian Professional Football League with matches in hand.